To simplify this question, 2 power minus 3 over 2 power 3, we'll use the quotient rule. Just like A in the formula, we have the base 2 for the question. We can put the power as minus 3 and minus 3. This gives us 2 to the power minus 6, and this can further be written as 1 over 64. That's our answer.